And just before I start, if I may, I'd like to just pay a quick tribute to our Queen Elizabeth II.